sure keep her out of trouble. So, it's going to be Nuggets ball on the side.
This is the fire that you get, though, with two of the best teams in the NBA. They're competing, they're getting after it. The Nuggets have the Celtics a little bit frustrated. Down big.
Speaking of big, Nikola Jokic is coming back in. So is Jason Tatum. So all the big guns coming back in. Suspension if you get to 16 takedowns.
One of the eight beyond.
There you go. The runs in with Jokic now. This ball.
King Kong? You want to know my friends who left?
You want to know my boy boy for her?
Thank you, Heather.
You want to know my sweet boy boy?
Shots coming for Nikola Jokic. Nikola Jokic on 28 points, 11 assists, 8 rebounds. And he'll shoot two here.
I like that Jokic gets aggressive,
yeah.
Attacks the basket, he's not easy to block.
Richard, who was big in the first game. And he's fouled there by Kentavious Caldwell.
Let's talk about how big of a statement win this is going to be for the Denver Nuggets. Another Boston Celtics have been home for 7 games in a row. They haven't been on the road very often. But the Nuggets coming out and proving that they can compete and be the best in the East, I think it says a lot about where the Nuggets team is headed.
No, it's Boston's beating. I think Boston's going to be right down there.
Many talents.
Yeah, many talents.
Got a lot to learn.
Jack White, out to Ish, one to shoot, lets it go.